Wow, double payment, the social security bonus payment for the May 2024. Yes, there will be double deposit hitting your bank accounts, the bonus payment into the May 2024 for social security recipient. When will the money will be going to hit to your bank account? What's going on everyone, this is Kedar here. Today in this video, we'll be going to cover the social security May 2024 payment schedule in its chronological order, starting from the first of the month, going all the way until end of it. We'll be going to discover all the key dates which will be going to impact your payment schedule. There are double payment, unexpected deposit right here in this month. So it's very crucial. It's really important to check out each and every month how simply the dates are lying onto the calendar. That's when your social security payment schedule do adjust, do change a little bit. So don't be left in dark. We'll be going to reveal all the important dates. When will the money be going to hit your bank accounts? And actually, there are more than 5 important dates into the May 2024. So that's where we'll be going to solve the mystery of the social security payment, get organized, plan your finances, and let's reveal the full social security payment schedule in its chronological order, knowing exact when your payments will be hitting your bank accounts, direct deposit or checks. Alright guys, so the sole purpose of this video is to find out when your birth date lies onto the calendar and when you'll be going to receive your social security payment deposit. No more confusion. Understanding the social security payment schedule for the May 2024 will be easy. Right here in this video, no guessing game. We'll be going to reveal all the key dates, the exact dates for this month. So are you still waiting for your social security payment? Don't worry, we'll be going to cover the May 2024 social security payment schedule in its chronological order. So guys, without further ado, let's jump right into all the details. However guys, before we start, make sure to hit that like, share this video, subscribe to our channel, turn on all the bell notifications so you'll never miss any updates from our channel. And with that being said, let's jump right into all the details. Along the way, we'll be going to also discover how you can maximize your May 2024 social security payment. Don't be late, because these steps are there to ensure that you get your May 2024 social security deposit on time. Don't miss out on your May 2024 social security check, whether your social security, SSI, SSDI, fixed income, low income beneficiaries. This video is gonna be very crucial for all the social security recipients. Let's understand your May 2024 payment dates. Alright guys, so without wasting any time, let's jump right on to the payment schedule. However guys, I wanted to elaborate this very important fact. The first of the month is the most important date. That's when all the supplemental security income, that is SSI beneficiaries, do check out whether the first of the month happens to land upon any holiday, weekend or any sort of that kind. So let's say if the first of the month happens to land onto the holiday, then in that scenario the whole payment schedule may shift. Is that the case right into the May? And there are tons and tons of beneficiaries also asking whether is there any double payment. And let me spoil all the details for you guys. Yes, there are double payments happening right here into the May 2024. Yes, there will be double deposit hitting your bank accounts, simply how the dates are lying onto the calendar. It's not a bonus payment, not extra payment. Social Security never provide additional payment, guys. It's simply how the dates are lying onto the calendar. That's why you'll be going to receive double deposit in a single month. All right, so starting with the first most important date, the first of the May 2024. So typically, all the SSR recipients do receive their payment on first of each and every month. That's not an exception right here into the May 2024. In fact, if you check out the first of the May, it happens to land upon a Wednesday. And check this out, there is no holiday, no weekend. Therefore, it's a completely normal day. So all the SSR recipient, those millions and millions of supplemental security income beneficiaries, do check out the first of the May for your social security payment to be deposited into their bank account, checks, mail or direct deposit. All right guys, now talking about the next important date, it's the 3rd of the May 2024. Now check this out, the 3rd of the May 2024 happens to land upon Friday, and luckily that's not a weekend, not holiday. Therefore, it's a completely normal day, no shifting of the schedule. So which group of recipients are going to receive the payment on 3rd of the May? So if you have received your social security before May 1997, or somebody receiving both social security and SSI payments together, those people will be going to receive their social security payment on 3rd of the month. So be sure to check out 3rd of the May. It's a Friday, completely normal day. Check your banks, check your direct deposit, checks, mail or bank account. Alright, then moving forward on to 8th of the May 2024, that will be next important payment date coming up. Now, which group of beneficiaries are going to receive the payment on 8th of the May 2024? Well, right from this point, we are talking about all those group of people who typically receive their payment based on their birth date. So if your birth date happens to land upon the 1st to 10th of the month, if your birthday falls between 1st to 10th of the month, then you'll be going to receive your fixed income benefits on to 8th of the May 2024. And it happens to land upon Wednesday, again, it's a completely normal day, no weekend, no holidays. So there will be no shifting of the dates. Continue to watch out your bank's mail, checks or direct deposit for your fixed income benefits to be deposited. All right, then moving forward, exactly after a week later on 15th of the May 2024, you'll be going to receive the payment as per your birthday. So which group of beneficiaries are going to receive their payment on 15th of the May? Well, if your birthday lies between 11th to 20th of the month, then guys, continue to check out 15th of the May 2024 for your Social Security fixed income benefits to be deposited in your checks, mail, direct deposit or bank account. And again, it's a completely normal day. It's again a Wednesday, the third Wednesday of the month. So do check out, mark all these important dates onto the calendar. And with that being said, let's discover the next important payment date. All right, so exactly after a week later, we have got 22nd of the May. Now, which group of beneficiaries are going to receive their payment on 22nd of the May? Well, if your birth date lies between 21st to 31st of the month, then be sure to check out 22nd of the May for your Social Security fixed income benefits to be deposited. It's the fourth Wednesday of the month. Again, a completely normal day, no shifting of the dates, but do check out your bank's check, mail or direct deposit for your Social Security fixed income to be deposited. All right, then we have got another important date. Now you might be thinking all the beneficiaries are covered, but wait, there is actually one more payment date coming up right here on the 31st of the May 2024, exactly at the last day of the month. So which group of beneficiaries are going to receive the payment? Well, if you check it out onto the 1st of the May, that is the 1st May SSI recipient, all the SSI recipient will be going to receive their normal May 2024 SSI payment. But like I said earlier, guys, there will be double deposit happening right here into the month. And that's exactly happening for all the supplemental security income, that is SSI beneficiaries. That's good news for all SSI beneficiaries. So your 1st May SSI payment is your normal month payment. But talking about the 31st of the May SSI payment, this is the payment for the next month. So your June SSI payment is actually coming 1 or 2 days earlier. And that's why you'll be going to receive your June SSI payment on the 31st of the May, which is always a great thing to receive the early SSI payment few days earlier. In fact, let me show you the June 2024 payment schedule. Here you can see 1st of the June happens to land upon Saturday. And here is the thing, guys, it's a weekend, it's a holiday. Therefore, the 1st of the June SSI payment will be shifted 1 day earlier. And that's why you'll be going to receive the June SSI payment on 31st of the May. A 1 day earlier, nothing much special, but it's always a great thing to receive the payment just a couple of days earlier, just so that we can manage the finances much easier. And with that being said, it covers the May 2024 payment schedule with the double deposit or SSI recipients. So let me summarize the payment schedule very shortly. Onto the 1st of the May, you'll be going to receive your SSI benefits. Mark it on your calendar, it's the first Wednesday. Then onto the 3rd of the May, you'll be going to receive your payment if you have received your Social Security before May 1997. Then next important date is the 8th of the May. You'll be going to receive your payment on 8th of the May if your birth date lies between 1st to 10th of the month. Then talking about the next important date is the 15th of the May. If your birth date lies between 11th to 20th of the month, be sure to check out the third Wednesday, that is 15th of the May. The next important date is 22nd of the May for those group of beneficiaries whose birth date lies between 21st to 31st of the month. And the last and the most important date is the 31st of the May. And this is for all those group of people. If you are a SSI beneficiaries, then your June SSI, first June SSI payment will be arriving 1 day earlier. So mark it on your calendar. And with that being said, this summarizes the payment schedule for the May 2024. Hope you found this video informative. Make sure to hit that like, share this video, subscribe. And this is Kedar from Haru, guys. See you in the next video.